Stop trying to keep your juices clean and fight! All right, lads. The rest of you losers to be are gonna have to embarrass yourselves without me. God knows you can do it. I've got some business to take care of in the office, and I don't want to be disturbed. Tracy'll be running the fights till I get back.
Sounds like Penguin will be in his office. Tracy should know where that is. I'll make her talk.
Now there's a naughty geezer. Proper naughty. And he deserves a right proper welcome, don't he, lads?
You just saved me a lot of trouble coming here, Batman. I'm gonna kill you. Then I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. And kill you again.
Where the Penguin is.
All right, you lousy mugs. Time to earn your supper.
You're gonna need a doctor.
He's here looking for Cobblepot Boy. Let's make sure he don't bite.
Telling you, Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right. He's in his office. Only way in is through the theater, on the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy is not a problem. That worked better than the last interrogation.
do you think he'll call her?
Final offer two?
Good point. Well, maybe you need it. We can use it. Especially back.
Yeah, who'd think to break into this thing?
The electrocutioner. Are you all right?
Yes, but he managed to escape. His gloves put out a strong electromagnetic pulse. If you can isolate the signal, I'll be able to track him down.
I'll get to work on that. Where are you off to now?
I'm on my way to the Final Offers Casino. I'm going to make Penguin's assistant show me to her boss. Casino. Penguin's assistant must be nearby. I'll make her tell me where I can find Cobblepot's office.
It's your password? It must be Vinny's. He's always forgetting stuff.
Should I go bring it to him?
You serious? We gotta move this cash before the Bat gets here.
Right, right. Hey, I'm thinking.
I'm thinking you should shut the hell up and pack the money.
You see what I'm seeing?
Aren't you a persistent pain in my bottle?
Mr. Cobblepot ain't taking new visitors, and... see him, so you can be on your merry way. Show him the door, lad.
Oh. Don't just stand there, you...
Is controlled from that security room.
I was working Christmas Eve, and there weren't a damn thing to do about it.
Like that, huh?
Yeah, like that. Seems like she's making enough, she can tell me what to do.
Yeah, you're right. Can't let him get the upper hand.
That's what my dad always said. Of course, Mom would slap him right after.
Let's kill this son of a bitch!
Where is he? See? I told you. Nothing to worry about. Last guy's probably scared him off.
Yeah, I'm feeling better.
What?
Hey, you wanna taste?
Why you gotta be like this?
Deep in it. Candy! She's earned herself a dry slap, she has.
That better be lip gloss you're reaching for.
Cobblepot ain't gonna be happy when he hears about this! I knew you didn't have what it takes to fight me fair!
Son, you know you ain't welcome here, and you know what we do to Trish bosses. Well, you're about to find out, ain't ya?
Here it comes!
You're about to lose your head!
This no.
Thank you.
behold, the final offer. Asia. And you think I bought her for a song with a band of Somali pirates? They were gonna sell her for scrap, if you can believe it.
Renderforest.com.
Young rich niggas. You know, so we ain't really never had no old money.